What's up, gamers? We can, for some reason on the capture card, it's showing you guys the 16:9 resolution. While here we're looking at the glorious, native
4:3.
4:3, how the game was meant to look. I don't care what you do, but the Wii has terrible, what's the word I'm looking for? It has terrible, like, compression, or not compression. Like, it has this terrible thing where it only, like, stretches the image and doesn't do anything else. I think that's horrible, the fact that they do that.
We should do King Boo BD Piranha again.
Bro, I don't even think we did that last time. This time, who am I gonna go with? I wonder. Yeah, oh yeah, Mario Kart Double Dash, guys.
One of us should go one of these two.
Just because they
have. They have every item.
I'll go BD then.
Okay, and I'll go.
Now we're playing some good old GameCube Mario Kart. Just cause, why not?
Game's fucking base.
Game is pretty fun. This is probably one of my favorite Mario Karts, if I'm being completely honest.
Yeah, I think it's top two for me. Only behind Mario Kart Wii.
Yeah.
I have no idea how to do this.
I have to hit something. We'll figure it out eventually, guys. I promise you guys this.
Okay, here's the punching. I'm used to playing on
So you guys are gonna be seeing this video a week after the Double Dash, like, first episode comes out.
Yeah.
But
how do I use this item?
X or Y.
Oh. Oh. That was the wrong thing. Well.
No, shouts to Bowser Jr. But yeah, we there's been like so long since we recorded the last Double Dash episode.
Yeah.
Like, it's actually just fun. That worked out favorably compared to Yoda. I wonder, why are you making drifts, Joe?
I think for you it would be,
I know it's this, but just the heels are right. I always feel like I'm doing
Yeah, drifting's really
shit.
Weird.
In this game, yeah, it's fucking weird. Holy shit, Toads. We should start playing 150. Like, the combinations are 100%.
Yeah. After this, we should switch to one.
Oh!
Shit.
Yeah, after this.
Why didn't you hit the mushroom?
I tried. After this episode, we're switching to 150.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Holy shit.
Motherfucker.
Good old Mario Kart fun. Oh my god, can I just say this looks so much better?
Not bad. We usually get like 4.
True. No, that's not bad at all. I'm perfectly fine with 3rd place. Or 2nd.
As long as we turn out top 3 in the end, I think I'm fine.
Yeah.
I'll be happy.
This game also has pretty decent OST, I'm gonna be honest.
It does.
Mario Circuit, I always forget about this one. Because we already got Luigi Circuit in
2.
I know I have
go.
To.
There we go.
It. Yeah, I know I have to hit one like exactly when the green lights flash.
Fuck.
Fuck, really? Fuck, turn me off.
Oh, he does a little dance. I like the little dance.
Fuck that chain shot, by the way. All the real Mario Kart Double Dash players. Bro,
I tried to punch to move, but.
Gamers, I hope y'all like this game because it's my favorite game. Sucks that this game's a pain in the ass to play without emulating nowadays. And hey, if you want to know which game I paid for most in my collection, it's this one, by far.
I like $10. Did you pay 90?
I paid 100.
Oh.
Oh fuck, that was my fault. Yeah, this is the most I've spent on a GameCube game before.
actually spent on any game.
Yeah, that too.
I think the most I've spent on a game, I think I spent 85 on a game. On average, I spend like 30, 40. That's like 25, 30 more.
You have to understand, like, y'all, this isn't like, I don't only just buy like $100. This is like a once in a lifetime thing.
Yeah. You were so lucky. You got fucking Thousand Year Door and Melee for free.
That was sick. That was back when nobody really cared about the GameCube. Every console kind of goes through that phase where nobody cares about the games anymore for a little bit.
Yeah. Then they always have a renaissance.
Yeah. Fucking cocksuckers. I'm not losing fucking smoke heroes.
Okay, wait, catch up. If you catch up, I can punch him. I tried. Where's the fucking baby?
They're behind us. Third place. Alright, nice.
That's not bad.
Alright guys, don't worry, for the next episode I'm gonna figure out how to switch by to 4x3.
We should do a Spelunky video.
We could at some point.
That game's kinda fun. And we haven't played it for a while. Especially with the mods, bro. That fucking Grovyle mod that we played, remember that?
Yeah. I don't know. I think I have all those skins down. I just don't know where they are. They're probably just like in the downloads folder. On the super Facebook plus. I love this track, by the way.
Yeah, this track's fucking good.
I grew up with the Mario Kart 7 version of this track, but this is still funny. I want this back in Mario Kart 8 DLC booster, of course.
Yeah.
By the way, that got announced like a day ago.
The second wave, yeah. That's gonna really age this video, I bet.
I think about 2 weeks after.
Yeah, the courses that are gonna be
Calamari Desert.
The one I'm most excited for is Mushroom Gorge. Calamari Desert's cool. What was the other one that I cared about? What was the other one I cared about?
Calamari Waluigi Pinball.
Yeah, Waluigi Pinball. I fucking love that.
I like the
Mario Kart DS was my fucking childhood.
A kid in the 2000s and you had a DS, you have
Pokemon. Yeah.
Same with New Super Mario Bros. And Nintendo Dogs. And you probably also have some Pokemon game as well.
Yeah. That's why, like, I fucking was raised on Pokemon Black. Whoa.
I'm raised on X and Y. My playtest that game really shows.
X and Y are kind of cool. I still need to, like, from what I've seen, they look pretty cool. I still think Black and White are still my favorite game, or still my favorite Pokemon game. Some of my favorite games of all time.
I saw this tweet and it's like, it was like, what your favorite Pokemon generation says about you, and they all just like said, you started with this generation. And I thought that was funny, because that's like 100% true.
Yeah. Yours is Gen 6, mine is Gen 5. Well, technically, I think I started with Gen 1. Because I remember, I was like really, really young, and my uncle got me and my little brother Game Boy Advance SP. Right? And Pokemon Yellow, and that was the only game we had on it for like the longest time. And by the time that thing broke, it lasted like 6 or 7 years with like toddlers. It was insane to me. Right? Especially with the destructive toddler and my little brother. So anyways, by the end of it, we still only had two games, Pokemon Red and Pokemon Yellow. I didn't know the Red Shell was gonna be coming. We had Pokemon Red and Pokemon Yellow by the end of it.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop, you fucking monkeys.
There, I punched him.
First place, baby!
So yeah, technically I was raised on Pokemon Yellow, but I wasn't really because I barely played it. Pokemon Black's the GOAT. Game's fucking awesome. That's like one of my favorite games of all time still.
Like that with Pokemon X and Y. But if you think about it, really, I started Pokemon with like Generation 4.
Why?
Because like I watched the anime and Ball was around that time as well. But yeah, if you think about it, yeah, that's technically where I started. Well, my first Pokemon game was X and Y. cousin was like in town at the time, and he decided, like, he got both versions of the game for like his birthday, like, his birthday is like really close to Pokemon season.
Motherfucker.
Fuck this game, first of all. Fuck this game again. Yeah, he let me play his copy of Y. They're not decently fun. I'm gonna be the first game. Until, you know, he went back home.
Did he end up giving you his copy?
No, he didn't give me the copy. He just let me borrow it for a bit. And then eventually, that Christmas, I was like, Mom, I need this.
And holy shit, how did that be missed?
And when did you know I got the game that Christmas? Holy crap, he just barely dodged that shell.
I love doing that.
Yeah, I'm telling you, all those okay, hopefully we don't throw as hard in this area. Oh, they're throwing though.
I don't know if my punches are helpful or not.
I think they're helping slightly. Oh, they tried so hard. They
and got so far. Holy shit.
I don't even know what happened there. We'll still ain't Lincoln Park, right?
I have no idea. What the fuck? How do we miss the fire?
More importantly, how the fuck do we miss the ledge? Again, I swear to God. Okay, good. I was about to start screaming. Not very good phrases. Okay, then. I don't even want to question what the hell's happening over here.
I think this track is pretty buggy.
This track is wild. That's what I'm noticing.
It's one of my favorite tracks, though.
Sorry, guys. I'm so angry. Remember, wearing glasses for a reason, guys. We're about to get 7th place, by the way. Okay,
that punch did not help at all.
Oh, hey, Mario.
Come on, if we can catch up just a little bit. Yeah, you fuckers.
Shock dodge!
Shock dodge!
Bam! Shock dodge!
That was fucking terrible. Terrible.
I'm glad none of us are playing as the babies because they legitimately start crying if you lose. Or they actually start like breaking down crying. That was the last race? Oh my god.
I think we got top three, didn't we? Like barely.
We'll see. I think we did though.
Yeah, baby. That was a really short video.
Yeah, these Mario Kart videos are normally short just because we did one cup per race or one cup per episode.
Yeah.
We got third place again.
Not terrible.
It took us 10 minutes to get through that cup overall.
Oh, no, we have all the characters already.
I have everything for this game, I think. Because I grinded the shit out of this game last year.
It can't be that hard to get everything, is it? You just need first place in every cup.
Let me show you the key reason why it takes so long.
Oh, yeah, King Boo and Petey Piranha are pretty hard, aren't they?
This thing that takes so long to do. Cup tour, because you need that to unlock Mirror Mode, which is how you unlock Petey Piranha King Boo.
Yeah.
That was bogus. Shoutouts to... Fuck, Mike fell over. Shoutouts to anybody who played this game and, like, got King Boo and Petey Piranha, because you are warriors just like me. Because I also got the characters. And I could have used Action Replay, but I didn't.
Like, you owned an Action Replay.
Mike, stand up, my guy. Bro, I understand you got dumped, but, like, bro.